This is called the New Year song. And if you guys want to join in with me, I'm not the best singer in the world, but here it is. Turn this up. Should the Constitution be forgot and let families be destroyed? Jeff Sessions said that we should not, and this may help end family law. Now we will say the power grab from the lower courts must end. But the true enemy is revenue demanded by legislation. Incentives within corporations may help capitalism, but incentives used by lower courts will destroy our citizens. For what we're telling you is true, it is money that decides the ending of your family and society's demise. One will tell me that my son falls under their jurisdiction. We are willing to die for freedom and the ending of family law. Profiting off families will no longer be tolerated. If you can't stop, then Americans will put you all